A lot of times people get in mind that they have to get skinny to feel better when they're overweight with arthritis, and that's not true. You can generally take where you're at and set a goal of 10% less than that. So if you're 250 pounds, that's 25 pounds. That's reasonably achievable. It's not as high a bar that you're going to try to get to and fail. It's something that's more likely to help. There is a really interesting study out of Duke that took people who were overweight with arthritis and put them on a treadmill, and they fitted them with an airtight device similar to what you would use in a kayak in cold water to keep the cold water from getting in. And they inflated air underneath to literally buoy the person up so that they weighed less. And they found that at about 10% reduction in weight because of this pressure of the air, people's pain got a lot better on the treadmill. But we also have a number of studies to say that in people who do lose 10% of their weight, their pain scores get better, their function gets better. So 10% is kind of a good number to shoot for. We also have evidence to say that in people with arthritis who lose weight, 11 pounds in one study that comes to mind, on average, in a big population study, they were 50% less likely to get a new diagnosis of arthritis during that time, so develop arthritis in another joint and get it diagnosed, as opposed to people who gained weight who are more likely to get a diagnosis of arthritis. So it may reduce the frequency of developing arthritis if you're able to lose weight, or at least developing arthritis that causes you to go to the doctor. Unfortunately, losing weight doesn't seem to make the x-rays better, and they don't seem to alter the progression on the x-rays. So the x-rays may or may not get worse with time. Not everybody with arthritis, the x-rays progress. Some they do, some they don't. But in people who lose weight, their x-rays get worse at the same rate as people who don't lose weight. So it seems like the cow is already out of the barn, and that losing weight doesn't alter the progression of the cartilage loss. But again, we've already said, that's not as important as we might think. And so again, the people who do lose weight have improved function, improved pain, even if the pictures don't look as pretty. So picture's getting worse, feeling better. It's not as crazy as it sounds.